Ladies and gentlemen, we have our winner by way of our